Where politicians have run our country into the ground, taxing us to pay for deficits they create, enriching themselves at the people's expense. Then they attack me for not being one of them. Good, I'm not one of them. I worked my way up from nothing. Shined shoes, sewed pants, earned my education to become a doctor. Change is coming to the Bahamas, and it starts today. Where politicians had their turn, now it's the people's time.